Hello, I'm John, a producer with CITL, and like you, I'm working from home. If you've just completed some video or audio material for your course, it's important to include a transcript for your students to ensure that there are no accessibility issues and to adhere to the good universal design principles. If you didn't write a script beforehand, then you may want to avail of some transcription services that are out there. Here are some options for you. The first is the do-it-yourself method. Transcribe is a simple web application that allows you to upload video or audio files to the site. Once uploaded, you can play the video audio file while at the same time typing into a text document. The media player can be controlled with keystrokes to start, stop, or rewind. Once finished, the document can be exported to a Google Drive account and then downloaded as a PDF or a DocX. If you don't have a Google Drive account, you can copy and paste the text into a document on your personal computer. The pros for the Transcribe do-it-yourself method are that it's easy to use, there's no cost involved, and it's 100% accurate. The cons are that it's very time-consuming and it does require good typing skills. The next option is generate a transcript using YouTube. If you have a YouTube account, you can upload your video to YouTube and a closed caption file will be generated automatically. This is not done instantly, and in some cases, it may take as long as 12 hours or more. Once the closed caption transcript is available, you can download the text file. The simplest way to do this is to use this YouTube Subtitles Downloader tool, where, after copying and pasting the URL of the YouTube video, a text file of the closed captioning can be downloaded. You then have the option of choosing timestamps within the script. 2-minute intervals are industry standard. Editing and formatting is required, including the addition of punctuation. The best approach to editing the transcript is to select Copy to Clipboard and then paste the text into a document on your personal computer. The pros for the YouTube method are that there's no cost and most of the work is done for you. The cons are that it's video only, you do need to have a YouTube account. The text that it does generate doesn't have any punctuation or breaks in it, so it will require a fair amount of editing on the back end, and the accuracy is not perfect. A third method is to use auto-generated pay-per-use online services. There are many companies providing auto-generated speech-to-text transcription. Some are better than others. Temmie is a simple tool that does everything you need. The cost is 25 cents US per minute of video or audio, meaning that a 5-minute video will cost you $1.25 US. You will need to create an account and add a credit card, but there are no subscription fees or additional costs. Receipts are provided. The transcript is generated very quickly, within minutes for a 5-minute clip, and when ready, an email is sent to you. When you choose to view transcript, the program opens in editor mode where you can play back your video or audio file while reviewing and editing the transcript. Once done, you can download the transcript directly to your computer. For the Temmie method, the pros are that it's very easy to use, it is 90-95% accurate, it does offer a free trial version, and it will accept most file formats. On the con side, however, it is a pay-per-use service. It does require an account with a credit card, payments are made in American dollars, and there will be some editing required on the back end. Finally, you can use a third-party service. There are many companies and individuals offering human transcription services. The cost usually begins around $1.50 per minute, but can be slightly higher. Cost also depends on turnaround time. This can vary from 1 to 10 days. For the third-party transcription services, the pros are that it's 100% accurate, it's very convenient and easy to use, it's delivered to you in a very professional format and layout, and there's no editing requirements on the back end. The cons, however, are that it can be expensive, especially depending on how long your video or audio is. If you want to avail this service, there are a number of local and Canadian companies available. All you have to do is just do a simple Google search. In addition to the services mentioned in this video, there are some apps and websites available for free that do offer voice transcription services. However, they usually don't work with pre-recorded video, and the accuracy varies dramatically.